I get uneasy knowing I'm covered in ants, because so is the earth, the diseased pets, everything that gives permission to be walked over on. I get uneasy when I know I'm death someday and now, although I know there's no such thing in this lack of rest, in this death that's far from being passive, quiet, covered in life, eaten in tunnels, underneath, inside, raising me from the outside, beetroot wet, leaking around and inside, laying alive over my hardened feet's soils, walking over meat towers, swallowing me damp earth, being myself walked over as I walk over her now, looking for water and sugar between my eyelids, open as always, road free of weeping or turnpike.